Hello, Aeternum, and welcome to KOTT News, Aeternum's number one source for news. And this is the War Report.
Dynamic change in the history of Aeternum last night as the citrus-hating zealots of Waffle House Company set up a waffle stand in the northern mountain region of Morningdale. No time to dilly-dally as they double-time it to the Brightwood races. More on that story in a moment. KOTT investigative crews have discovered the ultimate cause of the ongoing cold snap delaying the spring and causing the eternal frost. Diving into this glacial tarn to discover the root of the issue was a hazardous affair. But hazardous is KOTT News' middle name. Defeating the source of the third harshest winter in Aeternum's history, bringing hope that spring will soon be upon us. Two rosters submitted for simulated fantasy combat resolution tonight, brought to you by LARPCO. Remember, if it isn't LARPCO, it's cardboard. With special thanks to the Craft Services crew. If you'd like to support KOTT News, Patreon is currently the best way. Tonight, the Marauders of Farmed by Lardy assail the Syndicate members of Fresh Bench for control of the Master Fishing and Shrimping Delta of Freak Water. Lardy making a special appearance tonight, leading the Pharma troops into battle, expecting to farm the defenses of the Delta region. But Fresh Bench are standing by to defend their recently acquired swamp holdings, and they're feeling pretty confident they can hold out against this one person. Meanwhile, the zealots of Waffle House Company attack the Syndicate members of JDB's Kitchen for control of the bear-infested deep forest of Brightwood. Waffle House Company taking the momentum of their victory last night into the backwoods of the Brightwood. But do they have enough waffle batter left for another serving? JDB's Kitchen staff consolidating their forces into the central corridor take a stand against any further aggressions by zealous inquisitions. Be sure to tune in for complete coverage and reactions from the citizens tonight at 11. Until then, this has been War Correspondent JChalant, KOTT News.